like some cockfighting.
Yo, 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 look who's back!
Gonna grab a ride.
Hola.
Thank you.
Eyes up, Danny. Checkpoint. Got to watch it. Adios.
Mierda!
Go look!
Going for cover! Get down!
Where are you hiding? Rapinda!
We have a sniper!
No chance, Cusano!
Here!
Tell me what you know.
Apparently FND's storage hub is low on staff. Practically begging for us to raid the place, no?
I appreciate it.
You look well.
Come on.
I'm watching you.
Repinga. Let's grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thanks a lot.
Heard you got a spot on the night shift.
Get your hands on one of his weapons.
Homemade explosives?
I'm down.
Strapping a depleted uranium death machine on my back? Ni pinga.
Yeah, Rojas has a lot of trust in that guy.
Maybe a little too much, you ask me. You notice Juan never... Where's the blue bandana? What's up with that? Why does he get away with it? This shit itches.
Lone wolf spy shit. Whatever.
Todo despejado. Cambio, guerrilla.
We place explosives here, here, and here. Speed starts. Charges detonate, we create a ring of fire around that hotel hotter than the devil's asshole.
Which means?
Castillo's forces can get out and reinforcements can get in. With Danny right in the middle.
And then what?
Danny kills El Presidente. It's beautiful. Hey, Danny. Danny! Look at that sexy Supremo!
You want me to kill Anton Castillo? Today, Anton is giving his annual Independence Day speech at the Hotel Paraíso, live. Juan has intel on the exact location of his security detail.
One in a million opportunity. We're gonna cut the head off the snake and make boots from his skin.
Mierda. And you good with this? Kill a dictator who has raped our land and turned our people into slaves? Thinking about it. What about you? Never killed the president before?
It's an assassination, Danny! It's guerrilla meth! Christ, I need a shower. And you need this. You're gonna be a fucking guerrilla legend! I call you!
He's too excited.
He's right. Kill Castillo and Libertad will rise in the chaos. And after that, who knows?
Who knows?
Go put that come mierda down.
Viva Libertad!
Fresh meat. Go get them, guerrilla.
Danny, you need to plant the explosives at checkpoints. Find the generators. They pop real nice.
Okay. Okay. How do I trigger them?
You don't. Clara and I have guerrillas out planting bombs all over Esperanza. It will be a Semtex symphony. You're on the tuba, and I am the conductor. Vamos, Danny.
De pinga. I can't keep up with your metaphors.
Forces.
Fireworks for our anniversary.
Citizens of Esperanza, if you receive an order.
They're gone.
Too late.
Juan, the packages have been dropped off.
You sound like a fucking postman. Just say, A1, I planted the bombs. I sent you a photo of where you can find me.
On my way.
I'm on the rooftops in front of the hotel. If you forget what I'm like, just look for the father figure you always wish you had.
I think you mean drunk uncle, Juan.
Hey, I'm 6 hours sober. Don't jinx it. Getting close to Juan. Hey, Johnny. So, forget the plan or just don't care?
Fuck the plan. I'm going in.
We are talking about?
Shit's exploding, his bodyguards are getting murdered, and he's still giving that stupid speech. The man has some qualities.
Drink our rum, dance with our women. Mi papa, welcome the world with open arms. We were not only rich, we had soul. But the fake Yarens were waiting. And so I was forced to watch mi papa's paradise burn. To watch mi papa murdered by the terrorista revolution. 1967. For over 50 years, this revolution cost us our wealth, our pride, our hope.
Good dog.
A cancer treatment the world is desperate for. The demand for Viviro has never been higher. We have already begun to construct a capital city that embraces our past but looks to the future. We have found a path to paradise. And yet once again, another so-called revolution, another group of terroristas, another pack of fake Yarens, Libertad, is nothing but a cancer from within who want to burn everything we've built to the ground. But now, the stakes are much higher. For the fake Yarans are not just a threat to me or you. They are a threat to the Yarans' very survival.
Lost them.
When you elected me, you elected the truth. And the truth is simple. There are no second chances. Yara must produce Viviro. And only Viviro. More Viviro than before. And if we allow these terroristas to distract, there is only one destination. Failure. Collapse. Poverty and our own destruction. So, in this state of emergency, I promise you this. While these fake Yarans may spread chaos, confusion, and noise, I will be right here with you to defend Yara, to defend Paradise, no matter the cost. And to those fake Yarans who love to call me tyrant, despot, dictator, I deliver this promise to all of you.
Time to catch that elevator.
Magister Populi of old. Once we have achieved paradise.
I'm inside.
Do you see Anton? Danny?
There's nobody here. Clara, I think the speech was a recording.
It's a setup. Anton's soldiers are coming for you. Get out of there.
You were the one who got me on that boat. You should be dead.
I was the lucky one.
What's your name?
Danny, and you?
You know who I am. You're here to kill my father.
Last I checked, you were trying to get the fuck away from your papa.
I shouldn't have done that.
Why?
Because you were the lucky one.
He's a monster, Diego.
He was raised that way.
And you won't be?
You're not going to kill me!
Depends if you fire that thing again.
If I run, he finds me. If he finds me, Yarans get hurt. Don't you get it? You'll never let me leave.
How old are you again?
Do you have family?
No. You looking for one, chamaco?
You should leave Yara. He won't stop till all of you are gone.
Mierda! Keep your head down!
This way.
Fucking dictators. Gracias.
Hey, Danny. My papa is sick. That's why he's not here.
Coño, she's beautiful. Don't mind if I do, Castillo.
Made it out in one piece.
Danny, what happened? How did you get out?
It was a setup.
But I got myself a little present. Castillo's ride. Smells like old dictator.
We didn't get Castillo, but we did some damage to his regime.
Damage? You punched Anton's regime in the balls today. Go buy yourself a cerveza. You earned it.
Hey, you ever hear anything about Castillo being sick?
No? Why?
I overheard some guards.
It's good intel. I'll be in touch. Every step we take gets us closer to a free Yara.
Some wheels.
Thank you.
I need a ride.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Thank you.